consecutive nights, people in Tehran have defied authorities to protest over the death of Mahsa Amini. The 22-year-old died in custody last week after being arrested by so-called morality police. She'd allegedly violated the country's policy on headscarves.
Thank you.